Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We just finished the cave inside the waterfall. We collected our third royal arms. I think I'm gonna go and try and do these other side quests that I picked up at Lestala. Yeah, Lestala. Here's four of them. One's actually a level 20. That's the one I'm the closest to, I think.
Everything in order?
Yeah, let's try and do these. Just these four. Because I don't believe any other quests I have right now are...
Oh, can I get a pick of that place? Please?
I mean, I can't tell you no, Prompto.
Yeah,
I just
go
can't
for it.
Tell you no.
Woohoo!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Sorry. What the hell? Can we take this picture? How does this have a level? It said this photo opportunity quest is level 22. I mean, it's just simply show up the place for a picture and take it. I think I do.
The breeze feels good.
I think I have to be down there to take the picture, and I think that's why the car brought me all the way back over there, because I need to go down under the bridge to take the picture. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, Prompto, the things I do for you.
Thank you.
what is on.
I think I see why this is a level 22 mission now. Fuck me.
Hey!
Apologies.
Appreciate it, I guess.
Why won't always be that?
How are we?
Getting by. Get lost! Now!
Coming up! That's that. Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
And now! My hands are getting a little clammy.
Get out!
Gotcha!
Seafood would make you happy.
Especially something this big. Well, it's gained in size, it would have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about. Pull us off!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us?
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
Well, here we are.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
Sorry, I was actually looking up where I could find the other Final Fantasy game soundtracks for the Regalia. Yeah, I think some of the soundtracks are actually here, in this place.
Nocte. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town. Peril is our middle name, then, eh? Don't say I didn't warn you. Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Who's up for a hike? Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
You want to stay the fuck out of my way? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Made it.
Eh, just wait until morning. Gotta load up on the experience, you know?
Ready for more?
Yeah, let's check out this place.
Let's hit it.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace.
I think that guy was broke down over there. Just happened to look up. I saw him stranded. It's a good thing I bought all those repair kits.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Thanks for the gill.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Welcome.
Final Fantasy 12. Nello's theme better be on there.
Thank you kindly.
Thousand gil, shit.
Come again.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a real recipe.
I could taste this for you.
Camera view right now.
Time to go.
All right.
Maybe I should have just explored that since I was there. Oh well. Go ahead and warp me there, please.
One minute it's pouring, the next it's over.
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Nice. Got what we need.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Hey, you think that's the delivery van?
Well, here we are.
Rush him!
Count on it.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
You like that?
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Simmer down now.
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two. Put it in the books.
It's history now.
All right, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
blessed weather.
Yeah. It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
I think apparently there's a, there's a disc here. That I've neglected.
Hello and welcome.
There it is.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Certain island? Welcome to Golden Key.
Okay.
Everything looks damn tasty.
How about from over here?
It's rather dark out. Perhaps we'd best try again in the morning.
What about this angle?
Shoot all you want, but nothing will show up. How about we wait till it's light out?
Try grabbing a shot from here. Don't you think it's a little dark? Let's try again tomorrow. Take a shot from here.
It's rather dark out. Perhaps we'd best try again in the morning.
Gotta say, having you around puts my mind at ease. Royalty like you know what these rough gems are really worth.
I probably do not have enough
fuel to
stay here.
Will you be staying the night with us?
Yeah, I'm broke.
Perhaps next time. Will you be staying the night with us? Perhaps next time.
Well, now I gotta run all the way back to the camp and to get through the night here.
won't keep you in the dark.
You look a bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
Thought that's what you two were for.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
What about this angle?
Ready or not?
Now we go back, right?
Appreciate it.
I think there's actually a track here. Final Fantasy X's.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
Howdy. What can I do you for?
Yep.
There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Well, I fucked up the game. There we go. Let's go here real quick, just to see if I have happened to complete any of Civ's or Taka's quests.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Just go ahead and refuel. I didn't refuel just because I wanted to see Cindy in action. Nah, I mean, the Regalia was pretty low on gas. It needed it. Yeah. Yeah, that's the truth.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
You gotta believe me.
Huh.
All right.
There you go.
I'll give you a call when it's ready.
Is it ready?
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. If y'all are having car trouble, y'all brace yourself for power. Y'all brace yourself for power.
Thank you.
Alright. I gotta wait a little while before Sid's done. Done upgrading them.
It ain't easy trying to please everyone.
Alright, I guess I still don't have yours completed. Try and fit this into this episode.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Whatever. It's not gonna be that long of a drive. I wanted to go ahead and just teleport here since I'm running out of time. Oh shit. Okay. Well, damn. I was hoping for a few more Final Fantasy VII songs. Well, that's 13 songs, 14. I guess that's plenty. I thought it was less than that. So we're about to go to the Stalum here for the next part of the lore, and it's just kind of going to start going down here a little bit. Into a fight or anything, I think we're just being looked for. You know, I really can't remember exactly how this goes. Like, I think we get into town and we realize some Imperial troopers are in town looking for us. And then we get with Tall Cat and some other people. And they kind of like fill us in on the situation. I think Iris is already gone. She's already been evacuated. And then we get out. And that's basically it. But I'm sure that's not all exactly right. Final Fantasy V's standard battle theme is a bop. Probably one of my top three favorite standard battle themes in Final Fantasy. I throw this one in there, Final Fantasy IX's, and VII's probably.
Here we are.
We made it.
Huh?
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
Well, everything's hunky-dory for the moment.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and end this one here.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Not bad.
This is where I'll end this one. Until next time.